Isn't it a pity, born and raised in the city, she's a country girl from the start. She'd rather be anywhere and feel the breeze in her hair and freedom on the streets in her heart. She lives on 15th Avenue, but one thing she always knew, she don't belong among the buildings and the spires. Her only desire is to find a man to take her away and let him build her a home beneath that big blue dome. Sit on the porch and watch the pine trees sway. So let her wear her cowboy boots and lay down some country roots and dig in. She's a country girl in a city world where her dreams run free. Out where the wild grass grows and a cool creek flows around her knee. She has a warm fire in the hearth and a man who knows she's worth everything in his eyes. Wake up to the radio, get dressed, and then it's time to go to someplace you don't want to be. A world of glass and steel, where nothing seems as real as her simple country fantasy. Her dreams help her survive, makes her feel so alive, and gives her hope. Yeah, she's a country girl in a city world where dreams run free. Out where the wild grass grows and a cool creek flows around her knee. She has a warm fire in the hearth and a man who knows she's worth everything in his eyes. Staring out her window through the bright neon glow at crowded streets crammed with buses and cars. Then she climbs into bed and wishes instead she was laid beneath the glimmering stars. And quietly she sighs as she closes her eyes and flies away. Oh, she's a country girl in a big city world where her dreams run free. Out where the north wind blows, the meadow snows around her knee. She has a warm fire in the hearth and her man knows she's worth everything in his eyes. She's a country girl. Everything in his eyes. Isn't it a pity she was raised in the city? She's a country girl in her heart.
City country girl.